This is kind of a surprise shot here from Djokovic, but he's able to do that today with his forehand. Also another stroke that he really has improved.
Not up from Murray, and that's another sign of... Made it.
It's not that you want to defend from back there, but when he has to. Coach of Andy Murray, you can get elevated coming up here. And both we talked about who we thought and. The better Murray's chances are.
To rally of ran out of strength in the end. What a point! Made it. 40 against Federer. Federer came out very quickly, didn't he, to boss the match, to say, I... That's desperate.
And I just feel that if Murray could flow like the river itself, he would become everyone's darling. We know who it is.
All the four majors. Brilliant.
So Djokovic went up 5-0. And he's just playing momentum now, Andy Murray, hopefully, and not the score.
Made it. Win.
That's such an important point for this match. I mean, Murray is, he's not in the match, but he's trying.
It's amazing.
So it's not always about them.
He holds.
Oh. Normal human being. Oh, great shot.
We've seen little of the abnormal tonight.
Where does that smile come from suddenly?
He's got it. Novak Djokovic, for the second time, is the Australian Open champion. They embrace for the moment. The wait for Great Britain goes on, 75 years and counting. Djokovic handled the occasion, the match, the opponent, totally tonight. 6-4, 6-2, 6-3. It is the easiest win in an Australian Open final since 2003.
I think Novak Djokovic might overtake them in the rankings because he's so consistent, and if he's this dedicated, then yes, it's possible. But He certainly now he knows how to win, and it makes the next major and the next major much more